Alrighty, folks, here it is, level 21. Let's see what they're going to do. So far, so good. Good startup right now. You can just feel the energy right now from both men right now. They are really, really, really focusing, hard.
It's going to be tough for Key because it's playing a set, which is back-to-back right now.
Absolutely. This is definitely a technical song. Definitely a technical song for Kiki.
Just like leave me at the number, because I'll try my best to beat it, but they're pretty long numbers, so.
Oh, okay, Kiki slipped up.
We just need to, for
doubles,
like, we need to get some money.
Why don't you guys just take a picture? Why don't you guys just take a picture?
Why don't you guys just take a picture?
No, but, like, take the picture of the score.
Okay.
Like,
right over
there.
Yeah, give me my phone and my
passport. Discord.
Got it?
Right here.
Oh, Shotay, get to Gavin.
I can't see from here.
Yeah.
People, I can't see the score from here. Take a photo of it and put it on Discord.
Yeah. Just take a photo of it and put it on Discord.
Alright, they're capitalizing, Alright, Crispy's still in game. He's still in game right now. Combo. Still in game right now. Crispy is still in game.
Top four.
Oh, he's limit breaker. He's limit. He's trying to keep his composure. Alrighty.
Yeah, we're doing like a singles and doubles for the final four.
No, I'm just gonna do singles. There you have it, folks. There you have it.
Right side.
All right, there you have it. Crispy with the win. Oh boy, this is it. This is it, folks. This is it, folks. The match of the century. The match of the century. And if you can't feel the intensity of what I'm feeling, I don't know what to tell you, folks. This is where things get brutal up in here. I'm getting goosebumps right now. Can indeed. This is a very classic. This is a big classic. This is what makes Pump It Up happen. This is what makes it happen. These guys are both probably tired right now. Definitely give them props right now. Definitely give them credit. Definitely give these guys credit because they've been going through the whole day waiting for this moment in time. Oh, it's so hard. It's so hard to even counter that. You got Virginia Beach and you got CTF. This is a scary moment.
Yeah.
These guys are really, really trying to make a name for themselves, representing both their hometowns. Absolutely. Who's gonna take it home? Alright, they're keeping it going. Footwork is definitely on. Oh!
Right.
HD slipping a little bit. Oh! So deep. Oh my god.
Oh, this is.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. The twists. The spirals. HD really trying to build up that offense right now. He's really trying to build up. got away. My paranoia capitalized. Is it enough for him? Is the momentum enough? Hitting greats after greats. Ooh, another slip from paranoia. Another slip from, oh, another slip from paranoia. Oh, goodness. Great performance from both men, CTF and Virginia Beach. Oh, man. There you go. There you go, HD.
Who's going for the gold?
All right, they're setting up for the next round. This is getting very, very good. This is getting very, very, very crazy right now. Yeah, why don't you just get up and dance, man? How about all you guys that are watching right now, just get up and dance. Yes. I love the great sportsmanship from everyone right now. Everyone's just having a good time. Everyone's just keeping track of everything. We are making this happen. We couldn't have done it without any of you guys, without any of you guys supporting. We thank all of you for all your support. Alright, this is crispy doubles right now. This is a doubles. Takeout doubles, folks. This is takeout doubles. We are updating. This is takeout doubles. Crispy right now. Doing a doubles division. Track. He's keeping his composure right now. He's not skipping a beat right now. Okay, that. Oh, that gimmick. That gimmick play. That gimmick play right now. Okay, okay. Very intense. Very, very intense right now. Alright, he's keeping it up, he's keeping it back up, he's keeping it back up, he's keeping that momentum back up. The countermeasures is just crazy right now. Still keeping it going. He's not stopping, he's not backing down. That's what I like to see. All of it. Absolutely. Okay. Keep it up a little bit. He's gonna keep it maintained. Still more. Do not be fooled, folks. This is very intimidating. So Oh, boy. All right, folks. That was great. That, my friends, was insane. Cannot believe what just happened.
What's up? We got It's three in total. This is the second. So we got three people got to play this. Four people got to play the last.
All right, we got Kiki. We got Kiki up right now. Indeed, quite intense. All right, let's see what Kiki can do. This has been definitely a phenomenal, phenomenal event. Again, like I said, I do want to give a shout out to all the players who have done so well and have pushed their limits to the test. I do want to give a shout out to everyone, to the people who are watching right now, to the people who have performed and partaked in the event, for the people who are here presently right now. I do want to shout out to the sponsors, Waypoint Gaming and Emu. I do want to give a shout out to everyone who helped set up this. Right now, this is Doubles. Kiki going forward. Still steady, still keeping that composure. That's what I like.
Yeah.
Crossover game, very, very tense. It's almost as if he was studying.
Looks like he did his homework.
Definitely did his homework. I will say that. Definitely did his homework.
Just that alone was a big factor. Just there.
Absolutely. All right, still continuing. He is not giving up right now. He's not letting back.
We don't allow quitters in New York.
We do not have quitters in New York. That is true, my friend. Not quit.
Oh.
It's not over. It is not over. That trick making you seems like it's not over. It isn't. And there you have it, folks. Phenomenal performance from Kiki. Phenomenal performance. Absolutely.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, like, this is kind of here since I got here. So,
You got it, right?
Yeah, I got it right down.
Alrighty, guys, and now we have Paranoia up next. Yes, if you are a fan favorite of Virginia Beach, then this, my friend, you do not want to miss. Paranoia has been keeping up scores like no other. It's been keeping up.
His username is YB. Alrighty, folks.
Again, like I said, BPM 170 SHK. Take out D22 Paranoia. Let's see what he can do. nervous. I'm gonna hear or say the name Paranoia. It reminds me of Paranoia series from DDR. And if you guys know the Paranoia series from DDR, then you definitely know my reference. Interesting. Keep it up right now. Try and keep it up right now. Maybe he has an advantage. Maybe he has the advantage what it takes right now. Oh, okay, okay. The footwork is a little bit laggy. Can he keep it up? Can he keep it up? Amazing, amazing performance right now. He's still not letting go right now. We like to see. But it's not over. We personally are not going to do that chart. Great performance, however. Great performance. He definitely takes it to a takeout. We all knew that he could do it. Alrighty, guys, we got HD. Not your HD TV, you're not your average 1080p. This is the real HD, real deal, for real.
So that's another record HD. I'm gonna have on my card that I'm not gonna get.
What do you mean? You already got it. What are you talking about?
Can he keep this up?
Bosco, be ready for surprises and all that nonsense.
Oh, yeah. I have all the prizes ready. I have all the prizes for the money. Ready.
Okay.
Yeah, actually, the
yeah, what I was saying was after we finish everything, because you said you were going to shut down the live stream anyway, right?
What up? It's your boy, Steve.
Yeah, we're going to have to, we're just going to cut it real close.
Wait a minute.
What up? It's your boy, Steve. And that's right, folks. That was a shout out from a fan. You already know.
First place. Second place. Where's the big one? Where's a really, really big one?
Yeah. I'll just tell you that real quick. I gotta log in. I'm being called.
Alright, guys, I do want to apologize for the little late delay of not talking, no dialogue. We're setting up, cleaning up everything. We're getting close to the very end. Unfortunately, we are getting close to the end. Again, like I said, I do want to give a shout out to everyone who was able to watch our live stream, who was able to attend Rhythm War, who was able to partake in Rhythm War. We were located at the Round 1 in Hicksville, Broadway Mall, on Long Island, New York. That is right, folks. We are making a name. We are making a statement. Right now, we got HD take out. He is doing doubles 22. This was the final four. He is the last four.
It's here somewhere.
He's indeed, like, definitely. I mean, definitely.
It's here.
Capitalizing.
The really big poster.
Without stopping.
That's
right, that's right.
What time is it now?
It's 11:35.
We okay?
Has not let go of the combo.
He's been a good student today.
Indeed. Indeed. Upper hand advantage right now. He's going. He's not stopping. He's not letting himself go right now. Because almost like he hasn't even blinked. He's not even blinked at all.
Yes. He has activated robot instincts.
Absolutely. It's not human, folks. This is HD. Not your average TV. Not your 1080p, HD, not your average 4K either. This is the real deal. This is the real deal.
That F8 is kind of strong, man.
Definitely stole the machine record, folks.
Bruh, this is back-to-back bangers right now.
Exactly. This is back-to-back bangers. This is how we do.
All we do is bang.
Fun.
What did your movie trailer voice?
Yo, you guys are in for a
treat. I don't know, it hurts though. This is for the big leagues.
This is like ordering dinner and they give you a free dessert after.
Absolutely, folks. This is the real deal.
These guys are really
Oh my god. Last time I heard that one, I got off my horse.
This is like, I just
want to
die.
I just want to die too, folks. I only had 4 hours of sleep. And that's okay.
I just want to die today. Slam. I don't want to be alive. Wait a minute. I swear to God, this song is DJ Max.
Sluggish right now. Really try to keep up his pace. The technicality, the difficulty of this doubles chart. It's really wearing thin right now, but he's really trying to push it. He's really trying to push it strong. Can he keep it up right now? He needs to keep it up. Radio. Radio kill the radio star. Radio kill the radio star. Radio kill the radio star. Radio star. Radio kill the radio star. That's right, folks. The radio killed the radio star.
Hey, look, it's disgusting right now.
And that's where it ends.
Yeah, don't pick that.
Yes. Folks, do not pick that if you do not want to play that chart. I'm telling you now. If you do not want to play that chart. Phenomenal performance.
That leg stretch was almost public indecency.
Indecency indeed! Alright, we got Kiki. We got Kiki.
Good luck, man!
He's talking smack, folks. He is talking smack. It's getting spicy up in here. It's getting spicy up in here. Getting spicy up in this. It is getting spicy up in this. My tush is really hurting. I don't know really why. But I know this is really awesome.
Is there an after party? You're not invited.
I'm kidding.
Y'all are Monday.
Got it.
Work. No, we do not got work.
Y'all got nothing better to do.
I'm calling out. If there is an after party, I am calling out of work.
Go again!
Folks, if someone wants to join the after party after this live stream, I'm not too sure if we'll have one, but I'm pretty sure it is potential. Definitely an outstanding art of work. Capitalize. Can you keep this up? Can you keep the A game up? He's really focused. He's really trying hard, desperately hard to really go. He is desperately trying to go hard. Desperately going. Desperately trying to get his own score. Desperately trying to get his own score. This is very technical. Technical indeed. He's trying to keep up very, 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 very well right now. Staggering. He's trying to. Oh. Alright. Alright. Give it a round of applause. Definitely honest, folks. That's what we like. We like honesty. We really like honesty. D is still good, folks. D is still good. D for dashing. D for Tamonte. D for delirious. D for. D for dismemberment. Alright, up next we got Paranoia representing Virginia Beach. That's right, folks. Virginia Beach. Represent. Represent.
Thanks for coming, man.
Thanks for coming.
Bye.
All right, folks, Paranoia, representing Virginia Beach.
I don't like this chart.
I do not like this chart either, but I love the song and I love the singles chart. The singles chart isn't bad. I played the singles chart in the past. It is indeed a technical chart. It's very, very rare. Well, no, I wouldn't say rare. It is a classic song. Not many people really play it.
It's indeed a classic song.
Still able to continue. Ooh. Still can keep it up. Can he still keep up? Still trying to get it in. Still trying to get it in. Oh. Definitely had a hard time. But he still kept up. He still kept managing. Give it up for Paranoia. Great performance. He got the A. He got the A. Virginia Beach got the A. All right. We now have HD. He's powdering up the powder. Powdering up that powder. The cheat codes are ready.
Oh, you trying to shut us down? We got free play, buddy.
It looks like he's trying to do it.
Last match of the tournament, folks.
So this is the last
match of the tournament. Let's see if he can bring it home. We are definitely not doing this, folks. Alrighty, folks, this is it. Last match of this tournament. Alrighty, HD coming in with a clutch. HD coming in with a clutch. Oh. Absolutely. He's actually keeping it. Pieces keeping his composure right now. He does not want to let this opportunity go to waste right now. This is murder on Saint Street right now. This is murder on Saint Street right now. Again, like I said, he is from CTFHD. This is real. This is real right here. Oh, he is definitely taking this to the next level right now. He's definitely taking it to the next level. He is capitalizing.
There you have it.
The
last match. He definitely brought it home, folks. He definitely brought it home.
We need 2 minutes.
All right, folks. So right now we are going to determine the scores. One.
Top three highest
record.
You missed opening the ceremony for records. You want to do the closing ceremony?
You want me to do the closing ceremony?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, then he's gonna fail out the song and then start making your way up there now. Top three cumulative scores. You take all the you take one person and add up all their scores for all the songs and then that totals
you.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah, that's right.
So, where the most of your
Can you give me a year?
Do I get a poster?
I see the whole time.
Yes.
My voice hurts.
I can't wait to watch your back.
How are you not a poster?
What's that?
Where's
the poster? I need a poster.
Goes to drum roll. Paranoia.
Good job.
Second paper question.
Yeah, somebody hold this second paper.
Fuck, I should worry. Some more people.
Yeah, perfect.
All right, second place. Drum roll. Woo. Who feels crispy right now? Because it's crispy!
Congratulations.
This is for you.
And then he can choose from one of the two and
Let's first play and choose one of the two.
Right. Oh,
I got two more posters here. Show them off, man. Show them off. Show it to the camera when you're done. Show it to the camera above the machine when you're all done with it.
Alright. And our first place. It was a close one. First place is
I give the money to
Anderson.
I don't deserve
it.
S.
P-I-U.
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 P-I-U. Woo! Congratulations!
Yo, let me slip in this real quick.
I want to show it to the screen. Oh, sponsor. Yeah, hold this a sec, man. All right, guys. Wait till they're done with the pictures. When they're done with the picture, they'll do this.
If you want to go in the pit, go in.
I want to be in that pit.
Top four.
Dude, I got all this stuff. I'm so hyped. I'm chilling.
All right, before you guys go, we've got first and second place. Stay on board. And that's it.
More prizes.
Yeah, guys, we got some prizes for you guys. So, our big sponsor was Emo this year, and she does this fantastic artwork. And we got a couple of posters for you guys to choose from. And so we got that one, and we also got the first time one.
I guess I got this one.
The second one. Show it off for you guys. So which one do you want? You can choose. You want the first one. Congratulations, guys. Thank you for the prizes.
Thank you.
All right, we're done, right?
All right, guys. Thank you all so much. Oh, one more thing, though. I'm gonna take anybody that's got these Emu shirts. We're gonna take a picture for her and send it there to make her happy.
We can do that outside.
We have to clean up. Sorry.
Is there time for me to run to the bathroom?
Yeah.
All right, to the bathroom. 1 second. I'm gonna go.